The Des Moines Airport reports passenger numbers are once again reaching pre-pandemic levels. More than 268,000 passengers flew in and out of Des Moines last month. That's about 400 passengers fewer than July of 2019. Passenger numbers have been moving closer to pre-pandemic levels since last year.